In an alternate reality where mutants were the dominant species, Peter Parker's secret identity known as Spider-Man is widely known. However, he would portray himself as a mutant. This granted him a lot of fame and being liked by many, but with fame, he started to mistreat others like Jonah. One night, Green Goblin would break into Jonah's home demanding his help to destroy Spider-Man, in which he agrees. Peter would notice he's missing and searches the city. Eventually, he would find him, but many fans and paparazzi would engulf him into the crowd. Shortly after, Jonah exposes that Spider-Man did not have his powers at birth and got it from a spider, making him a fake mutant. This lie would create much chaos towards Peter, and even making the humans more targeted. Realizing the things he has done, Peter decides to put on one final act of heroism to calm people down. He would stage a picture of Spider-Man hanging himself. The image quickly spread among the people. This caused much sadness, and even making Jonah feel guilty. Afterwards, Peter would escape New York and live somewhere peaceful.